Okay, now I can start putting them together. I'll start by doing some walk-trot transitions. Still a posting trot. He uses his back. Do a little leg yield away from my outside leg. Leg yield's one lateral movement you can do posting because it does not require collection. Do a transition to walk, nice forward transition, make him march. Still move more forward into that. Now I follow with the walk. Always follow the head nod as the walker. Walkers nod their head, pacers don't. If you want your horse to pace, hold the head tight. They'll pace. And we certainly don't want that. So we have to always remember to follow. And then I usually start out with short mediums on this circle. Make sure I have control and balance. And I like to do mediums on the long side. And then bringing him back. Doesn't think he can just run down the long side. And shoulder in if he had it. The shoulder in so useful for getting by my ditch. Maybe. And we'll do a little counter canter. He's going to have that. And he's showing first level this year. And he'll be having that in the young horse test in spring. So, very important. Really work on keeping the jump and the balance.